I'll drop you off.
Thanks, Miller.
Just so we're clear, Jimmy, this is the last time we're doing this.
I understand.
If you call me again, I'm not picking up, even if you're dying and you want me to tell your wife you love her.
But I'm not married.
We're through.
Got it.
What were you doing in that casino?
Why are you asking me?
I'm, debriefing you, Jimmy.
Oh. The casino isn't selling to the house, so they sent me in to crash their, market value. Steal some cash, raise a few alarms, scare some customers.
Softening them up for a hostile takeover.
Pro, Miller. You know that?
That's me, goddamn professional. Hey, Jimmy, stay out of trouble.
You're good, lady. Yeah, we think you're ready for the big leagues. There's a VIP we'd like you to drive around. Just pay attention to what he's saying and report back. Got it?
Now I'm an Uber driver.
Sending you the pickup place.
Thank you.
Angelina's. Oh, God, I could devour burger right now.
A deer and step on it, would you?
Why? What's the rush?
I say so, and you want to please me, so go.
You're the boss.
Yes. Yes, I am the boss. Sucks, Jessica Miller. Don't worry, your cover's safe with me.
So you know who I am? Is that supposed to throw me off balance? That's your play, right?
Yeah, of course I do. I know all about Tyler's little trio of street racers trying to save your city. You know, I'm surprised you're not doing donuts in a parking lot in Mogadishu to fight world hunger. Do Tyler and McAllister know how much work you put into acting like you care? You must be exhausted.
What do you want from me?
I want your help settling a bet.
What bet?
Bet you won't make the drive in time. Beat me and I'll tell you something you want to hear.
What makes you think you've got anything I want to hear?
I know where one of the collector's cards is going to be on Fortune Valley.
Yeah. Don't care.
What if I told you it has tech that Rav and your crew wants?
Even if that's true, we'll never be able to get close to it.
Ah, Jess, always the downer. The collector is a compulsive show. He's gonna put it on public display for all to see, thumbing his nose at his enemies, namely me.
Fine, I'll bite. Where?
Now, Jessica Miller. Beat my wager first.
You know the house wants me to spy on you, right? What do I tell them?
Tell them I spoke on the phone about selling my casino. Tell them I was pissed off.
You think they'll believe it?
Yeah, of course. It's what they want to hear.
So tell me, the broker? You know who she is?
As infuriating as it is,
look at that. I got something on the mighty Marcus Ware.
You are not as fun as Tyler.
Marcus, if you ever double-cross Tyler, I'll make you pay.
Really? And how do you propose to do that?
Dunno. But when I do, you won't see me coming.
Can't wait. Still spinning, dear. Let's just see where that ball lands.
You owe me.
Yes. Gold-plated G-Wagon Carnival Casino.
A G-Class, huh? The man's got some very specific tastes.
Pleasure doing business with you, Jessica.
Jess.
Had a nice chat with our friend Marcus.
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Did Weir say anything about me?
Just that he doesn't know who you are and it's pissing him off.
Good. Come to me.
Rav?
I think I found where the house is taking the prototype tech. Interested?
Maybe. Where?
Collector's doing a dog and pony show in the casino in Fortune Valley Day. It's a one-day-only special.
You're a star.
Miller, the house is meeting a VIP from overseas. We're gonna make sure they pick you for chauffeur duty.
How do we do that?
First, we have to find out what the plan is. Here.
What's this?
Short-range receiver. Visit these house meeting points, tap in, then move on.
Got it. Which one of those surveillance points should I hit first?
Doesn't matter. Just hit them as fast as you can, then move on to the next one.
You sure Navarro's people are gonna be there?
They're there right now.
Okay, let's see if this works.
He'll land at the Rift VIP terminal. Make sure he gets picked up on time.
Of course. Who do you want driving him?
You pick, but get them vetted. Screw up, and the Collector will have our heads.
Better get out of here before I get spotted. know where they're picking him up. Is that all you need?
It's a start, but no. Keep hitting those surveillance points.
Let's see if I can learn something useful.
The cars are on their way. There's no way we're losing the tech this time. Understood?
We still have the Koenigsegg. If you would let me install a remote off switch like I said we should.
More here. Let's go.
Anything new?
The VIP's bringing another high-tech car with him.
Detail.
Don't have anything else, but it's worth a lot to the house. Let's tap in.
That girl who drove for Navarro last time, is she available? I think so. We'll keep her on backup in case plan A doesn't work out.
So I'm plan B. Got it. First spot.
Good. Who's first?
No clue.
Keep hitting those surveillance spots. If we find out, we might be able to calm some little inconvenience.
Right. Time to listen in.
Kobashi-sama's in flight. Make sure everything is set up for him.
Of course. We'll treat him like royalty.
He's much more than that, Lena. The future. You understand?
That's Lena's boss, the collector. Better move before I get spotted. Does the name Kobashi ring a bell?
Kobashi? Interesting.
Well, he's our house VIP. Let's see what we got here.
How do I address him? You don't. Kobashi likes his drivers quiet. And you say he's bringing us the upgraded chipset? It's none of your concern, Holtzman.
Holtzman, got what I was looking for. I got a name. The first driver is that asshole from the hazard company, Holtzman.
Good. We'll make sure something comes up. Say, a family emergency, etc. expect a call from the house shortly. Hey, Lane, something came up. I need you on a VIP job.
That didn't take long.
What's that?
Nothing. Send me the pickup location. You should take a look around. There might just be a useful part of the ground here. Good day, Mr. Kobashi.
You're not Holtzman. Where's Holtzman?
Family emergency. I'm the backup.
Fine. Take me to this address and make it quick.
How fast do you want it?
Impress me. My life insurance right now.
Just tell us when.
I'll let you know when I'm at the safe house. You've gone quiet. It's an improvement.
I aim to please.
I can tell. You're not with the house. The house prefers its thanks to be dull and obedient. Who do you want? An enemy of the Collector, perhaps?
I don't work for anyone.
I don't believe you. A self-driving car would never do this! Almost there! Keep it up!
Sure.
Yes, I'm here. Tell the house they're cleared to move the package to the warehouse. Say hello to your real masters for me. Tell them I shall see them soon.
Let's go check out that warehouse.